After recognizing the need for a standard language in China, Mandarin was promoted to serve this purpose, and in 1982 it became the only official language of China. The standard variety of Mandarin is sometimes referred to as Guoyu, national language, or putonghua, common language. Today, staggeringly, over 70% of all Chinese speak Mandarin fluently, making it the number one dialect to learn if you're planning to visit China. Standard Chinese is also spoken officially in Taiwan. There are four tones in Mandarin: level, rising, falling, and high rising. There are over 960 million speakers of Mandarin. Mandarin is spoken predominantly in the north of China, with a special variety called Beijinghua being spoken in the capital, Beijing.
Hi, 大家好，我叫陈婉瑜，然后。 我是生在中国吉林长春，我的母语是中文，但是也可以说是普通话。不过在我的老家，也就是我们叫应该是东北，中国的东北，我们大家说东北话。东北话，其实。Cantonese.
Cantonese is a Chinese dialect of the Yue family. It is mutually unintelligible with Mandarin. It is spoken in the south of China, in Guangdong province and surrounding areas, as well as in Hong Kong and Macau. There are over 60 million speakers of Cantonese. Cantonese is often considered harder to learn than Mandarin due to it having six tones as opposed to Mandarin's four. Due to the migration of Cantonese speakers from Hong Kong and the Guangdong area, Cantonese is the dominant form of Chinese spoken in the Chinatowns of many major cities in the United States, Canada, Australia, and elsewhere.
Hello, I'm Joyce. I'm from Hong Kong. I'm studying in the province of Communication Design. 今年係最後一個semester啦，咁嚟緊五月會畢業嘅。咁我覺得home呢個字嘅意思對我嚟講，唔係話淨係一個地。Shanghainese
is a dialect of the Wu family, spoken by about 14 million people in Shanghai. There is no standard written form of Shanghainese, and it rarely appears in writing. Though the language is the everyday spoken language of Shanghai, it isn't used in education, and is only occasionally heard on local radio stations. Shanghainese has retained its cultural significance for the Shanghai region, despite the introduction of Mandarin Chinese as the official language in 1949. Shanghainese is not mutually intelligible with Mandarin. There are also five tones in Shanghainese, as opposed to Mandarin's four and Cantonese's six.
Hey, 大家好，我是上海人，我从小辣搿搭长大个，搿搭交关地方有小辰光个记忆。我小辰光辣老里向帮阿拉爸爸妈妈讲上海话，但是辣辣工作个辰光帮。 学堂里阿拉会得讲普通闲话，因为从小到大阿拉学堂里要求阿拉来讲普通闲话。但是现在来上海讲上海话人越来越少，甚至讲交关上海人侪勿会讲。